Yeah.
That's the only thing.
I mean, it would have come back to us eventually, so I don't really know what we could have done.
Well, when the junglers, you know, losing, the mids losing, and the tops losing, and the bottoms even, we've lost. I don't think there's any real coming back from that.
Jug. Oh man, the support band's coming out. Yeah, if this guy could ban something, that'd be great.
Yeah. His bans are odd.
I've seen Nidalee support. All support bans!
Is he picking a support?
Echo, not so much. I've seen Gragas support Gambit.
They're gonna make you choose.
Yeah.
Oh, I see the guy. ADC, ADC.
Katarina.
Sweet. Wow, that's a rarity.
Unfortunately, with the Katarina there, Well, what kind of mid are you planning, Bryce?
Gosh, that's hard to say right now. Against Katarina.
Biddle's box.
Wow, they picked Fiddlesticks, huh?
Yeah. I'm kind of thinking Gary.
I'm going to be AP.
Perfect. I just want to make sure we're not all, like, AD or something stupid like that.
A new moon is rising.
Going all season 2 on this?
I want something that can pull people out of their abilities.
Yeah. That's pretty much the reason I picked Gary, because I want to be able to stop Katarina, I want to be able to stop Fiddlesticks from draining, you know, that kind of stuff. Wow, top lane's going to be boring as fuck.
They're really AP heavy.
Yeah.
I'm not too terribly stoked about this Elise. I hear the Runeglaive enchant is kind of underwhelming at the moment. It's a good idea, but it's weak. They really lowballed the numbers.
Huh. Let's see.
Yeah, this is actually a really good comp to handle those champions.
Oh, definitely.
I think so. we're extremely all in. Hopefully that doesn't bite us in the ass with Fiddlesticks.
Yeah.
We do have, like, all sorts of disruption, though. Like, an insane amount of disruption. Every one of us has disruption.
I mean, I didn't pick Hyrenear because he'd just get destroyed in this matchup. Well, not matchup on the lane, but I mean, like...
Yeah.
Versus the Fiddlesticks, Ekaterina, the Lawyer... Oh, excuse me. Sorry, I misread that. Ted Lawyer. No. Lawyer has a Y, so Ted Liar. Lar.
Lar?
Ted Lauer. Ted Lauer. Kretzvix. Crestvix. Yeah, Crestvix. Doppel. Durito.
Oh man, that guy's got Rito in his name. He's probably a Rito employee.
I'm pretty sure he's trying to spell Dorito.
No way. No way.
Alright, let's make the worst matchup top. Just, you know, tank versus tank. But I'm gonna out-tank.
Excuse me.
Okay, good. No, they aren't AP. They don't have any AP runes.
That's pretty good.
Yeah. Alright, Bryce. Let's see this great top lane here. Got the first CS top lane.
Shit, Fiddlesticks is in our jungle, Sean. Red, red. Do we win? Somebody's behind us. I think it's their top laner.
Don't worry about him.
You're Gary. It's just Gary.
Just
did
Gary
you did you flash, Sean?
Yeah, I did.
Okay.
I flashed so that Katarina couldn't do any damage to you.
Gotcha. Still good. We got first blood on me, and I got an early blue buff on Cat. It's gonna be good. Assuming I can fucking last hit anything. These fucking fat minions here, too. Oh no! Damn it. Fuck it, I'll just use all my spells at them. I got a plan now. I know Fiddlestick's gonna be going to his red.
And Bryce, we went so deep.
He's not here yet. Fiddlestick was already dead. What the hell were they gonna do to us?
Yeah.
I just need to hit level 4. Yeah, try to duel me, Katarina. It will not go well for you. No, Alistair, please! I want to build magic resist, but I don't know how I could fit it in. Aside from Abyssal. Ah, fuck it, I'm gonna go early losings.
Sounds like a good idea. Burst them down before they can burst you.
Oh, Jesus Christ, he'd better.
Yeah, it would suck to lose. Because someone just disconnects and never comes back. I will be heard. I guess I'll just waste some time here.
I'll just farm your minions, I guess.
Yeah.
Actually, shit, I might be able to save your ass.
No, I don't think so.
Not now. Do you have teleport, Sean?
No, it's down, unfortunately.
Okay. I guess I'll hold? I don't know.
Just hold it.
I need to go mid, though.
Yeah, just leave it. I'll be up in 3 seconds. Yeah, this Renekton's kind of whatever. Eventually, we'll both be tanky enough that nothing happens. Well, I mean, that was really just the gank.
Yeah. Please get that kill. Please. Goddamn. Nice. They got her.
Good.
Where was Fiddles?
He was,
Oh, he's bot. Shit. And that's a good wombo he just got there. Ugh, fuck. No, not GG. They could not break me. No.
Hey, we got a guy back.
What?
Oh, one of our people came back. Level difference is making a big deal. My eyes are open.
I actually think I had that kill on my own. Just Elise being there gave me the confidence to take it.
Oh, I see.
I will be our light in the darkness.
Good. And I will be our,
our tank. Great white hope. How could that happen to you? Did they get Dragon recently? I can't.
Yeah,
I don't know.
Somewhat recent.
They ask you. Oh shit, you're getting ganked.
Yeah. Unfortunately, that fear actually made everyone run away from the turret.
Gotta keep your try awarded.
Yeah.
That was good.
Well, three fiddlesticks ganks, two kills. I'm also down a decent heap of CS. I never really recovered from the first one. But, you know, Gary doesn't need CS to get tanky, so. He just is tanky.
Sean? Hello?
Yeah. Sure.
Alright. Yeah, we split into a lot of directions.
Yeah. As planned. Right? That was planned?
Oh, yeah.
Renekton. Sorry about that. He has no health.
Ugh.
He used his ult right when I used my ult. And so it didn't quite kill him. Granted, I guess he is a level up on me.
Oh my god.
Oh, Gary's coming.
You're Gary.
Yeah, the other one. Nice.
Katarina's here. We'll carry this fucking game.
Yeah, I mean, I just need to scale up a little bit. And then it'll be fine. You are doing fine, Bryce. We can still win this one.
I am doing quite fine. Farm sucks, though.
Yeah, my farm does suck.
No, I meant mine, too.
Oh. Well, I'm down quite a bit of CS. But I guess that's probably expected, considering that I failed to deal with ganks.
Failure. At least Katarina's, like, fucking worthless against me. here. They're lurking. What? I was in range of that? Ah! Damn it, that sucked.
Yeah.
Katarina ulted me over the wall. Fiddlesticks is here. What? That hook was not in range, but... Alright, whatever.
I think we late game we probably have a better comp. Renekton falls off late. Garen just, you know, scales on to infinity and beyond.
God, we gotta get wards in our pod jungle.
Yeah.
What?
I don't know. Top's close to going down. I saved it with a teleport, but... also remember, Gary's health regeneration starts stacking much higher once he hits a certain threshold, level 16.
Is Alistair, like, warding at all?
I don't think so. But I could be wrong.
There's three of the four wards in bot are me. Alright, there he goes, warding some. Fiddlesticks. Oh, I see why that person didn't think we could win, because Jinx is shitting on them.
Maybe don't play Vayne in solo queue.
Say, played that pretty well.
Oh shit. Oh, too bad you died.
Yeah. But I mean, it kept a level head and killed her, so it's good.
Yeah.
Thank you. Doctor is ready.
Doctor?
Doctor.
The abductor.
This is where we can pull it back. I believe. You know, assuming Vayne doesn't get caught right here.
Yo, Bryce, they're closing on you.
I'm just making sure Fiddlestick's not coming in for a sick ultimate or some shit.
Yeah.
Yeah. Renekton's gonna take top.
It's got like 2 hits, I don't care. It's just gonna go down. Up, Bryce. Ow.
Well, I played that fight like a fucking god, but... Well, what are we supposed to do?
Yeah. Well, I mean, I went more towards their back line with you, Brez.
I wasn't in their back line. I only started back there to stop Katarina's channel.
Okay.
Whatever, we still got Dragon.
Yeah. And I didn't die from that, so... What is that, 2 for 2? Plus Dragon? It seemed way worse than it actually was. But.
Yeah. You like that Fiddlesticks alt cancel?
Yeah, I saw that. I was gonna flash over the wall, but you know, you got it, so I was like, oh yeah, save my flash. This Vayne taking CS from the jungler.
I did too though.
I see Fiddles down bottom, so.
Gosh, Jinx hasn't died? Fuck.
Change that.
They're coming for me mid.
Coming.
You don't engage on the fed, Diana. Come on. Baron, I guess!
Oh wow, and Vayne just had to take it.
Nah, it's all good.
I know.
I'd rather the Shinner get it. Yeah, actually, I don't know about this. I don't have any mana. Alright. This is my 4th pink ward this game. I'll go top. I got it.
Alright. And I'm just a tank, so whatever, you know? Like, I don't really do anything besides tank. I tank, I silence, and I do some AoE damage. My role, Bryce. What am I going back for? I feel like no reason to. Okay, Bryce. Wanted to make sure he didn't try something. after he came out of that.
I've got like a personal vendetta against this Fiddlesticks, I think. Also, this Thresh keeps hooking me, but it's just not what he wants.
Oh, crap.
Oh my god. Vayne, why are you pushing so far by yourself?
I don't know.
I don't understand.
I'll be back in mid here in a second. I went back for help and whatnot.
Wasn't even looking! Fuck! What kind of excuse is that?
Is that seriously?
I wasn't paying attention in ranked.
I fucking died!
Wow.
I also wasn't watching them die.
Maybe they should stop sucking.
For real.
God.
How hard is it to just not suck?
Very.
How hard is it to just not... Or how hard is it to just look at the screen?
There's Katarina. Fucking wolf ghost. How does Vayne keep doing this? What the fuck? Please!
Yeah, I don't know. You got jinxed at this, right?
Oh!
Oh my god.
Just make sure. he's coming.
No, no, no! Get out of here!
Oh my god, you saved Alistair.
Dude! Ah! I have no mana! Sean, you are on your own. Please, just live.
I'm leaving.
Please, friend. Dodge the Thresh Hook. Yes.
Whew. I walked away.
That was a bogus bunch of events that just happened.
Definitely was.
Goddamn, that Alistair. Clutch as fuck.
Right?
Yeah.
I stopped Fiddlesticks and Thresh from getting back to you guys.
I also just love how fucking... Oh my god, my pink ward. No, it's on our side!
No!
You can't do this! Damn it! Fuck! Now we don't have vision on our top jungle again.
Walk.
The fuck is that on Katarina? She bought a sorcerer's elixir? Seems a little early.
Doing that well?
Oh man, it's dragon time for them, apparently. Except it's already gone, so... Gather all you want. I know they're there. RIP!
Oh my god, the instantaneous stuff.
I know. I am not the person they wanted to get fed. Alright. Now we have a lot of options now. I think Baron is actually possible here.
Yeah.
Holy God.
If this, you know, Vayne would stop splitting off from our group.
Whoops. Remember that surrender vote, like, 20 minutes ago? Wait, it couldn't have been 20 minutes ago.
It was like 15 minutes ago.
Well, I mean, they did say GG at like 9 minutes, so...
Yeah. Well, bot lane lost really hard. I just got ganked and I didn't recover.
On the plus side, I didn't get ganked. And Katarina never recovered.
Honestly, it's better that I got ganked and I got behind.
Oh, for sure.
So, I mean, win-win, right?
Now I'm gonna buy the fucking upgrade pink trinket because they keep killing mine. Fuckers. I do like that this Vayne at least bought the blue trinket. Almost good enough to save them. Alright. I'll take the trade, whatever.
Where the hell is all my damage coming from?
Me? I'm just kidding.
Well, I have like 180 attack damage.
Yeah, could we stay grouped? Do we have a word for that?
Yeah.
There he is over there.
If he starts ulting, I'm going to stop him.
At least Vayne's pushing towers pretty well.
Yeah.
Ow.
Although I think it hurt Elise a lot more.
Yeah, minions. Oh.
What? He's alive?
Yeah, that's really surprising, actually.
I thought he was totally fucking dead.
No, Alistair! Oh, man. Still. Pretty good. Eh. That's cool, too. I can't believe Fiddle got out of that.
Yeah, I thought he was dead.
Doctor! I believe. I was so shocked by Fiddlesticks coming back in that I didn't even get to fucking Zonya's.
Yeah, that was surprising. Honestly, I didn't expect him to even be there.
It's all good, though, because I did my job.
Me too.
Which was do tons of fucking damage. My son. Uh-oh. Our drag 4.
Yeah. We'll win this one.
Can I take blue for once, please?
No.
At long last, I get a single blue buff that I didn't take from Katarina's dead carcass. Slap, 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 slap. Oh, Fiddlesticks is there. Careful, careful. I don't want to go in, dude. Okay, we aren't even all here yet.
Yeah, this is a bad idea.
At least we're fed, I guess.
And I guess I don't technically need to go back. It's health regeneration.
I was a little premature by that, Alistair.
Yeah.
Just a wee. Guess we still came out of it okay. I guess 4-for-3 isn't the worst thing.
Uh-oh.
No! You shouldn't have been at that tower that late.
Yeah. But I got feared and then... Well, I mean, the issue is that I got feared and then I got pinned under those. So... I think we still definitely have an upper hand. We can't be losing a fight like that. What? Oh, I guess they got it.
They're all here in our bot jungle. Don't go in there. That'll fear ya. No, oh, nice, I got Grump. The moon. Clear Nid.
Another one up here in a second.
Damn.
Ah, clearing my ward there.
Come on, get in the bush.
Yeah. They're moving in, I think. Making themselves at home. We should just not be here.
Oh, yeah. Flash out of that fight after getting a kill. That was actually 3-for-2, so that's somehow in our favor.
at the top, yeah.
Yep.
Granted, I probably should have died, but... But Gary...
Yeah, this Fiddlesticks is getting murdered, but his Zonya stalls long enough to still matter.
That was good.
Man, your full item build is let me farm.
We need more vision.
Yeah.
Against Fiddlesticks Katarina, it's pretty much the most important thing. That. That was just two crits from Jinx. That was it. We just need one fight where we can get Jinx.
Yeah. She died yet?
Twice, yeah. Or, you know, we can get picks. It's also a good idea. Possibly. Oh yeah, Dragon 5 is a really good option as well.
More gold for my last item.
We have to get vision control. I bet Fiddlesticks is standing over where you guys are going, maybe. He's with the team. They're pushing into our jungle.
Yeah, unfortunately, we don't really have any wards.
I don't know if that's a safe place to be right now, Sean.
Oh, it totally is.
Jinx is here, dude. Well, Back up, we're not all here.
Vayne, you need to join us.
Katarina and Jinx both with Guardian Angel.
That's unfortunate.
We need to fall back. We have to leave this tower. We need to get out.
Okay.
Back with the team, Sean.
Okay. I'm just kind of zoning Katarina.
Three for none. Popped a Guardian Angel there.
Yep.
I want to sell an item for fucking GA.
You should, yeah.
I don't know what I called.
Pro strats, maybe? I don't know.
Oh, when I went in on Fiddlesticks while they were pinched between our gate.
Oh, yeah, I flashed in on that.
Dragon 5 minute and a half. I'm gonna get Guardian Angel. I'm gonna sell a Missile Scepter for it. Katarina is the least of the troubles now. Was like backing. What the fuck? Renekton's all by himself here. We do!
Cool, you got it. Longest win so far, Bryce. No, I was gonna let minions tank, but I guess it didn't matter.
Jesus, Sean.
I'm good.
There you are. I think we win, I guess.
Yeah.
Wow. That just, like, ended.
Yeah, once we got in the base, it was just over.
I guess we did have drag 5.
Yeah, it's true.
And, like, full builds. Whew.
All as expected.
Yeah, I remember, like, an hour ago when I said our team has so much CC to stop Katarina and Fiddlesticks. It totally worked!
Yeah!
Jinx may have outdamaged us all dramatically, but that's alright. Oh, man.